to take care of themselves. We've got to give specific attention to that.
Specific attention that started on June 21st. A family member of a person living at Danby House contacted Winston-Salem police. They claimed three employees abused their loved one and another person.
We're clearly aware of two specific incidents, and I think it was disclosed to us pretty quickly.
The claim, Marilyn McKee pushed a 73-year-old woman into a room, something authorities say Tanisha Tyson and Tanisha Jordan witnessed.
The two people standing by watching this, they're part of the crime by not helping or doing anything about it.
Court documents reveal the three women recorded two patients getting into a fight and then even encouraged it.
With the other verbal evidence from witnesses, workers, we were able to put together the case.
In a statement to Fox 8 News, representatives from Danby House said, Danby House has a zero tolerance policy for the mistreatment of those in our care. Additional staff training and a more rigorous vetting process for all new and existing employees at Danby House has been implemented. We stopped at the home of all three of the women accused, but they were either not home.
She want us to include anything she'd like to say.
She worked last night and she's asleep right now.
Or unavailable to comment. Is it okay? Winston-Salem police say that at this time they have not uncovered any sort of additional videos or have heard any other claims of additional abuse here at the Danby House, but they ask anybody that may know something to please come forward to them immediately. As for the representatives for the Danby House, they want to specify that the three suspects were fired immediately back in June and that since this case, there has been a large change in leadership here at this assisted living facility. Katie?
Such troubling allegations, Daniel.